We have reached day 11. 10 days down, 20 days to go. I hope you're feeling good. You'll have to send me a message and let me know how you're feeling. If you're feeling stronger, if you're feeling fitter, I want to know everything. So please let me know in the comments or send me a direct message on Instagram and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Just some tips to stay motivated for the next 20 days. Try and plan the time of your workout for the following day so that you can put it in your diary and you make sure that it's going to happen. I get so busy with work sometimes that I have to know when I'm going to train and then I'll do it. If I don't put it in the diary, then I'm probably not going to do it. So that's my tip of the day. And if it is Monday for you, like it is for me, I hope you have an amazing Monday. We are going to go for limitless intervals today. Intervals again, but today we're going to go for some combination exercises. And we're going to work for 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. Six different combination exercises, but only five rounds, and that is your 30 minutes done for the day. Okay, guys? So if it is your first time checking out my channel, thank you. My name is Jade, and I'm taking part of the Dubai Fitness Challenge, which is 30 minutes of exercise every single day for 30 days. And we are on day 11, so you need to go back to day one, start on day one, and then catch up with us all. We'll still be here waiting when you get back. Okay, guys, so grab yourself a drink, grab yourself a towel. It's all body weight. We're going to get warmed up for 5 minutes first, and then I will show you the different exercises for today. All right, guys, we'll get this warm-up started in about 10 seconds. We're going to start off with some jogging on the spot, guys. We go in 3, 2, 1. So just some light jogging on the spot. Just 60 seconds here. We'll get the blood flowing, get the heart rate up, get those endorphins high. Ready for a kick-ass Monday. So it's Monday morning here in Dubai. I've just been out for a little jog, and now I'm ready to do limitless intervals with you guys. One of my favourites, I know many of my clients, it's their favourite too. After this Dubai 30-30 challenge, I'm going to show you a lot more of my workouts, which will include more AMRAPs, more limitless time. I'm excited to show you these guys. 15 seconds, guys, then we're just going to go for a walkout, hand release, push-up. Okay, 60 seconds there. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so push your hips back. Walk yourself out, chest comes down to the floor, hands come up, then you come back up. Okay, try to keep your legs and arms straight as you walk yourself out, then shoulders over your wrist, drop your chest down, hands come up, toes stay on the floor, and you push yourself up. Good job, guys. You have 30 seconds left here. And then we're going to go for 60 seconds of 6 mountain climbers and 6 plank jacks. Well done, guys. 15 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, so 6 mountain climbers, 6 plank jacks, so high plank position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you ever need to rest your shoulders from this, you can just push back into a child's pose and then meet me back here. Okay, guys, 20 seconds. Two good mornings, then 10 butt kicks, okay? Hands on your head, Slight bend to the knees, hinge hips flat, keep the back flat, chest up. One, two, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, ten seconds, then we're going to go for two squats, then walk out, two lunge rotations. Okay guys, so two squats, hands on your head, pushing your knees out all the way in the heels. One, two, then walk yourself out. Right foot comes outside the right hand, extend the right arm up towards the ceiling, then drop that right foot back, left outside the left hand, then that back. Then walk yourself back up. Okay, guys? Two squats. Walk out. Two lunge rotations. 30 seconds left here. Then we'll finish with some high knees. And that is your warm-up done. Should be getting nice and warm now. I know I am. Okay guys, go for one more on these squats. Then up onto your feet. We finish with some high knees in three, two, one. So knees up, nice and high. 20 seconds, guys. In five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Okay guys, so that is your warm-up complete. Grab yourself a drink, get yourself ready. I'm going to show you the six exercises we are going to do for today. Okay guys, so today we're going to do limitless intervals. As I said, we're going to go for six combination exercises, only five rounds, and that is your 30 minutes done for today. Okay, and we're going to go at a ratio of 4 to 2 on these exercises. So each minute will be 45 seconds work, 15 seconds rest, six different combinations, five rounds, finish. Okay, so I'll show you the exercises before we get started. The first 45 seconds, you're going to go for four squats, then two pop squats. Okay, four, then two. So I'll show you. So just four bodyweight squats, two, three, four, then two pop squats. You jump in and out, touch the floor, and then you go again. Okay, so four squats, two pop squats. That's your first minute. Second minute, it's going to go for four push-ups. Then two hand release push-ups. Ah! You know this one's got my favorite guy. So you go, four push-ups. Then after the four push-ups, chest comes down, toes stay on the floor, hands come up. One, two. Okay, remember you can drop down to your knees if you want, but make sure you're bringing your hips down with you. Okay, so that's your second minute. Four push-ups, two hand release push-ups. Then you're back up onto your feet. We're going for four forward lunges, getting that back knee towards the floor, all the weight in the front heel, pulling your shoulders back. Four front lunges, then two lunge jumps. Okay, that's your third minute. Fourth minute, you get to lie down. We'll go for four heel crunches. So you come in and out, touch your heels, one, two, three, four. Then soles of the feet together. Two butterfly sit-ups. Okay? Four heel crunches, two butterfly sit-ups. That's your fourth minute. Your fifth minute, we're gonna go for Four single leg glute bridges. So push your heel into the floor. My hair is in the wrong place for this one. Okay, so push up, squeeze your butt at the top. Don't let your butt come down. Then you do the other side. Make sure you have full extension of the hip flexors. Ooh, I might have to move my hair. So four single leg glute bridges. Then you go for two glute bridge abduction. Okay, so hips up, knees up. That's exercise number five. So you get two lying down. Then exercise number six, we're going for four broad jumps and then two burpees. So with the broad jump, you jump forward, one, two, three. Jump forward, one, two, three. So you're gonna do four of these. Four, one, two, three. Then two burpees. I wonder if I'll ever do a workout without burpees. Okay guys, they're your six exercises. Four and two on everything. Minute number one, I'll repeat. You know I'm gonna do it with you, but just in case you wanted to write it down, we go for four squats, two pop squats. Minute number two, four push-ups, two hand release push-ups. Minute number three, four lunges, two lunge jumps. Minute number four, four heel crunches, two butterfly sit-ups. Minute number five, four single leg glute bridges, two glute bridges with abduction. Last minute, four broad jump, squat jumps, three hops back, two burpees. Five rounds, finish. Simple. Okay guys, grab a drink, grab a towel. We're gonna start in 20 seconds and we start with the squats. Okay guys, get ready. We're going in 10 seconds. Four squats, two pop squats, 30 minutes on the clock, day 11. You've got this guys, get ready. We are going in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So four squats, keep the chest up, shoulders back. I don't wanna see this, I know all the tricks. Let's go guys, four squats, then two pop squats. Whew. What better way to start your Monday? Whew. The first round, my legs are always a bit tired, but I promise by the third round, it gets easier. And by the end, you feel amazing. So keep going guys, 15 seconds, and we're already warming it in. I told you guys before that push-ups aren't my favorite, so this is why you have to do more of the things that you don't like, so that you get better. 20 seconds. Okay guys, lie down. Four single leg glute bridges, One. So you want to push the floor away with your heel, extend up, and then swap sides. Okay, keep your toes lifted, driving your hips up, squeezing your butt at the top. Take your time on this, guys, just so that you get the form right, so that you're engaging the glutes more. I can't see the timer. I think you've got about 10 seconds. Okay, guys, and rest, 15 seconds rest. Then we go for four in and out crunches. So you're gonna reach up, touch your heels, then two butterfly sit-ups. Get ready, guys. Remember, control your mind, conquer your body. You've got this. Here we go. One, two, three, four. You can always hold the floor when you do those in and out crunches, guys, if you need to. Then soles of the feet together. You reach back, you reach forward. One, two. Get ready, guys. Three, two, one. Two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Don't get sloppy, guys. I'd rather you go slower and keep correct form than try and go faster. Okay? Guys. Nearly there, guys. Until that vertigo goes, don't drop the hips. You've got this. You have 7 seconds. Okay, guys. Up onto your feet. 4 broad jumps. 2 burpees, and we are 2 rounds down already. Get set, guys. In 3, 2, 1. If there's any of the ones you want to pick up the pace, it should be this one, guys. Go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Four push-ups. 200 push-ups. But you know it now, guys. But I'll keep reminding you. So when you do that hand release, you can kind of use it as a tiny bit of a rest. Pushing those hips up nice and high, guys, every single time. Pushing the floor away with your heel. You have 10 seconds, guys. Keep moving, guys. 15 seconds. Then we have three rounds down. In 3, 2, 1. Ah! Amazing, guys. Three rounds down, two rounds to go, and then day 11 is done. Whew. Get set, guys. We're going 3, 2, One, four squats. Let's go. You should definitely should be warm now. Sweat's dripping off me. Keep it going, guys. Keep those shoulders pulled back, okay? Don't let that chest drop forward and get tired. In three, two, one. Get ready for the push-ups. Oh my God, can I do them? Yes, the answer is always yes, guys. Yes, you can. Get ready. We go in five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Woo. I can see people outside getting their 30 minutes of exercise in for today. Go, guys! Through this together. Oh, I'm doing extra lunge jumps now. Ten seconds, guys. Keep going. Remember, after these, you get 2 minutes lying down on your back. In three, two, one, 15 seconds rest. Shake off the legs. Get ready to work the butt. 8 seconds, guys. We go. In three, two, one. Keep pushing the hips up nice and high. Pushing the floor away with your heel. Keep your toes lifted. Then as you come up, knees out. Keeping the butt up. Nearly there, guys. Oh, there you are. 15 seconds rest, then we go. Four crunches, two butterfly sit-ups. Get ready, guys. We're nearly at the end of round four. We go in three, two, one, let's go. Three. two, one. Up onto your feet. We are going for four jumps and burpees. Then we have one more round, and then your 30 minutes for today is done. Get ready, guys. Three, two, one, let's go. Lots of energy now, guys. Guys, in three, two, one, 15 seconds rest. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, we're on the last round. How? It's gone too fast. Who wants some 60 minute sessions at the end of this challenge? Get ready, guys. We go back to the squats. Final round, last one, best one. Seconds. Last 10, guys. Nearly there. You have 3, 2, 1. Lie down, guys. Ah! Final 3 minutes, guys. Now is not the time to slow down. Get ready, guys. We go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keeping those hips up nice and high. Really get that mind-muscle connection. Engage the glutes. Until that buzzer, I'm sure it's nearly there. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Good job, guys. 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 12 seconds, guys. You're doing so well now. We made it to the end. I know at the beginning sometimes it's hard to see. Well, look, we did it. 3, 2, 1. Guys, you know I like to do this at the end. Let's finish 60 seconds for the final one. Not 45, 60 seconds. Final minute, guys. Get ready. Everything you've got, we go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Woo. Well done, guys, you're killing it. Day 11, woo! Then come back up, and then this time push up onto your toes, push your butt up into the air, and then push your head towards your feet, and then pedal out your feet, stretching out the calves, because we had a little bit of jumping there. That's it, guys. And bring the right foot outside the right hand, push forward onto the right heel, and then using your right hand, push your right knee out, drop the back knee down. Come down onto your forearms. Then bring that right foot under. Then come down again. Woo. Feel that in the glutes. And then bring the left foot outside the left hand. Push the left knee out of the left hand. That was a big one today, guys. You did incredible. Well done. Don't forget to tag me in your sweaty selfies. My Instagram is jdlimitlesstraining. I'll add it in the comments. I forgot to add it in the comments yesterday. And I'll add in the Dubai Fitness Challenge for you. So you can check it out and see what it's all about. This is the fourth year I've taken part in it. Okay guys, bring your legs forward. Reach up towards the ceiling. Fold forward. And then come into one final stretch. Use your elbows to push your knees out. Push the floor away with the heels. Pull your shoulders back. Then drop your head and your hands down. Bring your feet together. Hips up towards the sky. Close your eyes for a second, guys. Take a second to be grateful for for your incredible body. Be proud of yourself and what you just achieved. This might be the beginning of your journey, but think about how much it's going to change. Whew. And it's only going to get better, guys, especially with this 30-day challenge. That's day 11 done. Thank you, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you back here tomorrow for day number 12. Have an amazing day, guys. Mwah.